The Calvin cycle takes place in the chloroplast's stroma, the watery clear fluid surrounding the thylakoids. It's helpful to think of the Calvin cycle in three phases: fixation, reduction, and regeneration. In phase one, inorganic carbon, in the form of carbon dioxide from the air, is incorporated into organic molecules, a process known as carbon fixation. Three molecules of carbon dioxide react with three molecules of ribulose bisphosphate, RUBP, to produce six molecules of a three-carbon molecule called 3-PGA. The enzyme Rubisco catalyzes this reaction. In the second phase, the organic molecules accept electrons, a process known as reduction. The six molecules of 3-PGA use six molecules of ATP and six molecules of NADPH, which store energy from the light reactions, to generate six molecules of G3P. The G3P molecules contain more electrons and are higher in potential energy than 3-PGA. One molecule of G3P exits the cycle. It can be used to make other organic molecules. In phase three, the regeneration phase, a large set of reactions use the other five molecules of G3P and energy from three molecules of ATP to produce three molecules of RUBP. With RUBP reformed, the process can start again. Notice that in the Calvin cycle, the energy from ATP and NADPH produced in the light reactions is used to generate one G3P molecule from three carbon dioxide molecules. In this process, the electrons lost from NADPH are accepted by the carbons from carbon dioxide molecules, which are the ultimate electron acceptors of photosynthesis.